Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we will discuss a question which says that in a class of three module, students are supposed to prepare different three-dimensional figures with the help of molds. Each student of the class chooses one figure. John chooses molds of the shape of a triangular prism. He is given 6 molds of the shape of a triangular prism, the base and altitude of the triangular base of the mold are 4 cm and the distance between the two triangular bases of the mold is 8 cm. Find the amount of clay he will need to make 6 triangular prisms of clay. Now before starting the solution of this question, we should know our result, and that is volume of any prism is the product of the area of the base and the distance between the two bases and area of a triangle is equal to half into base into height. Now this result will work out as a key idea for solving out the given question. And now we will start with the solution of the given question. Now it is given in the question that John has molds made up of the shape of triangular prism also it is given that the base of the triangular prism is of side 4 cm. Altitude of the triangular base is equal to 4 cm and distance between the two bases is equal to 8 cm. Now this is the base P of this triangular base of the given prism and this is the height or altitude of this triangular base. Now from the key idea we know that volume of any prism is the product of area of the base and distance between the two bases, and also it is given that area of the triangle is equal to half into base into height. Now here this mold is in the shape of a triangular prism, so volume of the mold will be equal to area of the triangular base into distance between the two bases now area of the triangular base will be equal to half into base into height. Now here base B is equal to 4 centimeters and height H is equal to 4 centimeters. Now putting these values here, this is equal to half into 4 into 4. Now 2 into 2 is 4 and 2 into 4 is 8. So this is equal to 8 centimeters square. Now distance between the two bases is given as 8 centimeters. So the volume of the mold is equal to area of the triangular base, which is 8 centimeters square, into distance between the two bases, that is equal to 8 centimeters. So this is equal to 64 centimeter cube. That is, the volume of this triangular prism is equal to 64 centimeter cube. This means that the amount of clay that can be used in one clay mold is 64 cubic centimeters. So for 6 such molds, amount of clay required will be equal to 6 into the amount of clay required for one mold, which is equal to 64 cubic centimeters. So this is equal to 384 cubic centimeters. Therefore, John would require 384 cubic centimeters of clay. So this is the solution of the given question, and that's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.